it will have an enormous impact on humankind.
It can really change the face of medicine as we know it.
The vascular tissue challenge aims to tackle one of the most fundamental problems in the field of tissue engineering.
The vascular tissue challenge is the Centennial Challenges prize that's given to the first three teams that are able to create
vascularized tissue, that is to say, tissue with its own blood vessels,
so that we can actually grow complex tissues that are required for whole organ development.
People can make veins, people can make arteries, but no one can put all of it together.
The huge challenge is to ensure that this tissue functions.
We need to be able to get nutrients in and get waste products out.
There needs to be a blood supply.
NASA Centennial Challenge is a really unique way of tackling certain problems.
It has the capacity to revolutionize organ transplantation, tissue regeneration. We can make a difference both on Earth and in space.